everybody, quick video. Boop, boop. I got a new cup from Walmart. I'm going to check it out. I'm just using some old paints I got laying around. Alright. Purple. Blues. Pinks. Pink. Blue. Silver, maybe. Good way to use up your old paints. White. More white. Some more silver. Some more pink. I guess it's more white. Alright. We're gonna do I still can't see it. Right. Purple. Let me get this off my hand. I'm going to switch where the pink is, we're going to put the purple or the blue. Now we're going to put some pink on this side. There's some white. Now blue on this side. Pink on this side. Some off-white. Blue. And then let's do some silver.
Thank you.
And some. Why? Some silver. Look at all those paints. Yeah. I'll put base coat, kind of. I like to squeeze mine. Squeeze. There we go. It's an awful lot of paint for a little canvas. There's that one. I don't have a place to put it. Babe! Babe! Will you move that Jesus head, please? Move that Jesus head! Thank you. Pretty much.
You already had a snack?
What level am I, guys? Excuse me. Let's see.
J. W. D.
It's pretty cool. That's pretty good, guys. Purple, blue, and silver, red, purple, and white over there. A little bit of blue. That's pretty cool. My foot. That's not too shabby. Once I figure out how to work it, I'll be good shape. Alright. Thanks for watching. God bless.